This is Miss Ada here. Welcome to Global Village Montessori Online Lesson Time. I hope you're all doing well today. Today we are going to practice doing the subtraction with the Montessori bit frame. Now let's get started.
6,987 minus 5,173. 7 units. 1 unit, 2 units, 3 units, 4 units, 5 units, 6 units, 7 units, 7 units. 8 tens. 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens, 8 tens. 900. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 6,000. 1,000. 2,000. 3,000. 4,000. 5,000. 6,000. Now we are going to take away 3 units. Let's take away 3 units. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 units. And we are going to take away 7 tens. 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens. We are going to take away 100. 100. Now we are going to take away 5,000. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. Now let's check how many we got left. We take away these. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 units left, and we have 110 left. We have 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800 left. Put this away. 1,000. Now let's write down the answer. 7 minutes, 8, 10, 900, 6,000 minus 3 units, 7 tens, 105,000 equals 4 units, 1 tens, 800, and 1,000. So 6,987 minus 5,173 equals 1,814.
Thank you for watching today's video. Enjoy the rest of your day. We'll see you next time. Bye.